Thank you. take the B-word out of prison.